This video was sponsored by It's a 10 Hair Care. There's a product link and 10% discount code below the video. Hi, I'm Beth with 50 Plus Beauty, and I'm thrilled to be here with you today. And I say thrilled because every time I find something that's kind of a game changer that solves one of our anti-aging issues as we get to be more grown up, I get really excited about it. And what I'm going to show you today is something that has made it to where I really don't have to wear my hair extensions if I don't want to. As many of you may know, a lot of the time I wear a hair extension, just a big weft of hair, to kind of fill in my hair because it's very thin and really generally in very poor condition because it's bleached to within an inch of its life. And I was so happy because the It's a 10 Hair people reached out to me and wanted to send me some products, and they wanted me to do a review like in a week. And I told them, you know, I really like before and after reviews, and I can't recommend a product unless I've had time to test it out. So I asked for them to give me 30 days, and they did. But I have to say, it's only been 3 weeks that I've been using their wonderful products, and it is truly a game changer. Look at my hair. This is all my own real hair, and it is really absolutely beautiful, you know, compared to my hair, because my hair is very chemically processed and has been for decades, literally. And for the last 3 weeks, I've been using the It's a 10 Miracle Volumizing Shampoo, which is a wonderful volumizer. It gives me great volume, but it doesn't give me that dry, crunchy look that most volumizing shampoos have given me in the past. And then I follow it up with this Potion 10 Miracle Hair Conditioner, and these are both sulfate-free, which is very important to our hair. Sulfates are actually the detergent that gives you a bunch of bubbles, but it also just strips your hair of everything beautiful. And every second or third day after I shampoo, I've been following it up with the It's a 10 Miracle Leave-In Keratin Plus Conditioner. And actually, this is my own bottle. I have had this for years. Even though this is a little more expensive, and quite honestly, these It's a 10 products are a little more high-end, a little more expensive, but I have been buying this for years because to me, this is a game changer. And so it was wonderful when they wanted to send me the other products because I have always wanted to try them out. And believe me, they are just as good as this one always has been. But the really game-changing product, and all of the products really were, is this It's a 10 Miracle Hair Mask. And every Sunday night, I've been putting this on my hair for 20 minutes. I did it for the last two Sunday nights. But last night, I decided that I really wanted to give my hair a treat, and I decided to leave this on not 20 minutes, but all night long. And what I did was I towel dried off my hair, and I put on the It's a 10 Miracle Hair Mask. I use quite a bit of it. And then I put my hair up in a bonnet, and I put a towel on my pillow, and woke up this morning, and look how great my hair looks. It really looks smooth and shiny, and for me, this is great hair. Now, you all know that I don't like to recommend a product unless I can show you the proven results of it. So 3 weeks ago, before I started the It's a 10 products, I made a video about my hair, and so let me show you that. Okay, this is my hair before using the It's a 10 products. It's just a little bit frizzy, it's kind of thin, and it looks a little bit limp, which I really don't expect that to improve, but we'll see. So as you can see in my before video, my hair was overprocessed and thin. And now let's take a look at just this morning after I took off that mask and blow dried my hair. And I really can't believe how wonderful my hair feels. It just feels sleek and shiny and just absolutely beautiful. This is a volumizing shampoo, which I appreciate, but most volumizing shampoos really leave my hair dry and kind of frizzy looking and frizzy feeling. And this absolutely makes my hair look like silk. I have really never felt my hair feel this good. There is something in this mask that just absolutely makes your hair just look sleek and shiny and much more healthy. Because, you know, you could tell by the before pictures, it looked like my hair was very broken off, which it actually is. But look how absolutely beautiful my hair looks. And it feels really, really, really healthy. And somehow it just has a stronger feel. It feels like each strand is just thicker and it doesn't feel as fragile as it did before. So this It's a 10 Miracle Mask and the other products, as you can tell, really are kind of miracle solutions to one of the greatest problems we have as we age or as we get more grown up. And that is that our hair gets thin and lifeless and needs a little bit of help. Our hair actually ages too. And to me, even though these products cost a little more, just like a high-end makeup, these are high-end hair products, but they really preserve the youth and beauty of our hair. In fact, we bring back what nature has cost us. Now, if you're not a subscriber and would like to see more hair and makeup videos, more anti-aging youthing videos, I hope you'll subscribe. If you're on a cell phone, that's where you subscribe. If you're on a computer, that's where you subscribe. On my channel, I like to share proven ways with you to make our skin, our hair, and our overall appearance just more attractive, because when we look good, we feel good. And in terms of feeling good, I always like to leave you with a little thought for the day, and today is no exception. And I'll be going to these Power Thoughts cards from Louise Hay. Okay, let's choose a card. Let's see what God wants us to think about today. Ooh, I am totally adequate for all situations. I am totally adequate for all situations. I am one with the power and wisdom of the universe. I claim this power, and it is easy for me to stand up for myself. I absolutely love this card. I am adequate for all situations. In my first half, I think I let my feelings of inferiority and inadequacy kind of rule in a lot of cases. I walked around sometimes feeling less than, or thinking that you were greater than I was, or whatever, that I was not adequate for the situations of my life. But in the second half, I realized that our words and thoughts are powerful, and that we just need to buck up and act as if. When we're about to enter a situation that we're a little bit afraid of, just act as if you're adequate, totally adequate for that situation. Because when we claim the power of the universe and accept our own adequacy for every situation in our life, we can have a wonderful second half. Take care. See you next time.